So this is another side job that I did for the haters. This is for the haters. You know, I guess this one looks terrible too. Look at all the leaves on it. This is a before. Just FYI, you can definitely tell the sod that we laid is much better than the sod that was already here. This is what we laid, all this. Zach helped me lay it. I got a video. I'll try to find it. Y'all see how dark green this is compared to this? And none of this grass has been treated. None of it. Y'all gotta admit, that's fire right there. And it's smooth. Oh my God, it's smooth. So now I'm gonna do this part right here. Now basically what I do is I just go around the house, blowing everything away from the house. First thing I'll do is I'll blow off the front porch and get all that. This green stuff in the bed right here, I'll spray that. So, yeah. I'm gonna crank the blower and try to blow this that way so when I'm going around and around, I don't blow this into here. All right, man, that's another one down, man. That's solid looking really good though. But you see how I'm cutting it kind of high? That's how you keep the, guess how you keep it green longer. So it's starting to turn dormant no matter what. But that's just a little trick on some of this Bermuda grass that I've learned over the years. So, yeah, head us to the next one.